Well, this song was written by Hoyt Axton, who was actually a country and western musician and a songwriter and a singer. But John Kay and the Steppenwolf, they made a big hit of this song, and it's also an opening track on the movie, Easy Rider, which blew my mind, I must say. Okay, but here we go.
Goddamn, God.
this land, you know, I'd declare total war on a pusher man. I'd cut him if he stands, and I'd shoot him if he drowns, and I'd kill with my Bible and my razor and my gun. Goddamn! Goddamn the pusher. I said, goddamn, goddamn the pusher man. Actually, when I turned 16, I got this record, this Easy Rider soundtrack as a birthday present. So it was nice because I didn't have many records, and it was for a change nice to have some good music. Yeah, okay. Have a nice day.